This next two and the first circle I'm gonna sell, I got from a family member, and I also got one register from them as well. August 1597, it does have as a side, but I'm not gonna sell them. Cause that would just take me way too much time. All the tapes I got from a family member are all upgrades. This and the previous one just sold my old copy with case rates. Same price as my old copy, Drive Bay 2001. ZipRecruiter doesn't depend on candidates finding you, it finds them for you. Its powerful technology identifies. I cannot tell you if it's a cycle form. Drive 2000. You get qualified candidates fast. So, this is the first tape bomb in this reel I'm about to show you that I got from eBay. The needle in the haystack. The number 19,002. Hands the last I got from a family member, but not the last thing I got from them in this update, because I also got one with this from them. February 19,003. This is a placeholder until I get a town five times 60 print. The rest of the shirt colors I got from eBay. I have been looking for most of these for almost, for at least 5 years, and now I finally have them. This I've been looking for almost 10 years. It's 10 Town, free. Widescreen tape. And this is, this one's a Canadian copy. And this is the first tape with the, AOL version, the one on the reorder, but it is a prototype version. Number 28,001. The next 5 MGM Movie Time tapes. This one's also a Canadian copy. September 26, 1997. Not to be compared to the Town 5 movies, I have the Town 5 movies I saw. Town 4, I meant. September 9, 1997. I'm debating if I can keep my one of his copies for me anymore or not, since I got all because of the riddle, I mean. August 21st, 1999, the Darcy's already on the side, showing the next film I'm about to sell. I want my pet to have the one with your team matches on him. I know Fister Razor has both of these. I know Terry's back has something blue like that as well, which I just sold. July 20th, 1999, all of the Darcy's on the side. October 16, 2000. The next one's an Orion Hoverty Movie Tank tape. This is now the second Orion Hoverty Movie Tank tape I have. First one being Madhouse. It actually does come with the MGM Family Entertainment catalog inside here for some reason, even though this movie is actually rated R. Can't read it, but I'm not concerned because it'll just take too much time. January 19, 1999. The last two tapes before going into one rated disc are both MGM Theater Classics tapes. March 15, 1999. You're not gonna believe this. For some bizarre reason, it just says August right there. Along with base from 1998. No day for some reason. How weird is that? Now to the one rated disc, which this is my first rated disc in a while. I don't usually get rated disc that often since I don't have a player, but I got this from my family member, and there's a particular reason why I got this. Jerry Maguire. I'm not considering this because of time, but this is the TriStar movie on Razor Desk. So this is my first TriStar film I have on Razor Desk.